turn left.
Hey guys, I'm heading to Airdrie. Gonna get myself a Tim Hortons and also gonna see what it's like on the drive up there. So follow along with me.
Turn left at the end of the road and then immediately turn left. Turn left at the end of the road onto 25th Street Northeast and then immediately turn left. Turn left onto Freeport Boulevard Northeast. The expected drive time is 14 minutes. In 200 meters, turn right onto Highway 2A North and then turn left. Turn right onto Highway 2A North. Turn left onto Country Hills Boulevard Northeast. In 400 meters, bear right onto Highway 2 North toward Red Deer. Bear right onto Highway 2 North toward Red Deer. In 1 kilometer, bear left onto Highway 2 North toward Edmund. Bear left onto Highway 2 kilometers exit right. Toward Airdrie and then bear left. Exit right onto Highway 567 toward Airdrie. Arrive at your destination in 400 meters on the right. Arriving at your destination on the right.
Right guys, I've parked up outside Tim Hortons now. Hope you enjoyed the journey and the footage, and I'm also excited to see what it looks like myself, and now I'm going to go and get myself a nice cup of tea and some food.